Akron sitting with only two balls in their back line. Coming up real quick to take out Matt Young, trying to. State looking very dominant over the court right now. Akron just sitting on their back line. We need to get out and make a play.
25!
Keep throwing. Eric Cavanaugh is no good. That's not good. Here's Cross. Evan Miller takes out number 7 on Akron. Reese Bowman. Ryan Curtis making a throw in the middle.
What's the call?
89.
Fight!
Evan Utterback, captain for OSU, gets taken out by a cross. Matt Young, left side for Akron, takes out Ben Darty, a captain for OSU. PJ Antelik doing a really good job distracting in the middle for Akron. Akron is currently down to 4 players. OSU looks like they have about 8. Akron needs to get some balls to come off their back line if they're going to win this point. And a catch!
Oh, 2 catches.
He caught the second.
He just caught Lemko.
Wyatt Robinson, senior for Akron, makes the first catch on the right side. PJ Angelic takes out Derek Hanser. Team catch on OSU. Yeah, the ball hit Elijah Thomas, and then Will Bryan on OSU made the team catch. Matt Young on Akron still holding down that right side. By rookie Nick Kimmer and Will O'Malley on the right side is successful. Nick Kimmer takes off captain PJ Antelik but gets crossed by Matt Young. Good trade for Nick Kimmer. Akron now down to 3 players. Ryan Curtis, Matt Young, and Alexis Schultz. Alexis, one of the more dominant female players in the league. Matt Young takes out Elijah Thomas, another captain for OSU.
Will. Yes!
strikes out Will O'Malley. Akron is really swinging the momentum here, trying to win the point. Momentum swing for Ohio State. Ryan Curtis, the lone survivor on Akron. Long reset throw. Rookie Will Bryan secures the win for Ohio State. Ohio State looked real dominant for the first 75% of that point, and then Akron almost brought it back. Momentum swing for Akron. They're starting to look comfortable on the court. They have six balls.
Good job, man!
It's like Clay Eggleston just gets out. What? Captain for Akron. Ooh! Rookie Nick Kemper. Kemper takes out PJ Antelec.
Over here.
pitcher, but he said he's going to have a cannon this year.
He says that every year.
Andrew Fliss sacrifices himself for a block. Protects Ethan Limple. Good play. And Ben Dardia takes out Matt Young on Akron.
They have no clock. Slow it down. Get it.
Shot clocks are even. Looks like Akron's going to come up and throw here, though.
Run him down.
Here comes OSU.
Successful counter on Ethan's run up. I think that was number infinity. Rookie for Akron. Jacob Crowe. Takes out number 36, Wyatt Robinson. Double catch. Clay Eggleston catches two balls.
Timeout.
And Ohio State calls the timeout to swing the momentum. Try to kill it. Huge play by Clay Eggleston. Break. Akron has five players in and five balls. Ohio State has five players in and five balls. So it's an even split here. Ohio State has to make the first throw since they called the timeout. Five and five.
Oh! Yes!
Clay Eggleston takes out Akron as an quarterback. Four players left for OSU. Both teams on a 10 count. Ben Dardia makes a reset throw. Akron's forced to come up. Akron gets all the balls. Four players left on OSU. 5 left on Akron.
8 minutes and 40.
Who's first in? Will. Who's first? Who's first?
Team throwing Evan Miller is no good. And Akron gets all three balls back.
Grab your arm like this and claim you're good. Like,
he says he's all right.
I do that all the time.
The only reason, because I know like how Derek was, if he went like this, he's got me worried. Like, I didn't know what he had.
Two players on high speed. Jim Doherty and Derek Cooper remain.
Derek Kemper on the left side.
And they hit him. One player left. Ben Doherty remains.
Akron takes point one. Clay Engelson's double catch definitely moved the momentum to Akron's side there. Without that, they lose. Nice play, Clay.
Alarm going off on one of the backcourts if you hear that annoying noise.
Another kill for Otterback.
There you go.
Everybody is ignoring the fire alarm.
I think it's the emergency exit.
The show goes on. point. And then another back kick, PJ Angelic.
Yes, there you go. Yes. Go, go, go.
Five players remain for Akron. Five balls on the left side, five balls on the right side. Correct from 6 to 4. Elijah trying for the dive. Andrew Fliss sacrifices himself for a ball.
Sam, we good to go? All right, I have Captain Evan Utterback here from OSU after the first half. Evan, how are you feeling about the game so far?
Not good enough.
Not good enough? What would make it better?
Being up by four.
Being up by four?
Up by four.
All right, well, you're really trying to do it. I saw you made 3 or 4 diving catches here in this point. How are you feeling? Is your body okay?
Textbook.
Textbook?
Textbook.
You're too used to it?
No.
No sweat for you?
It's a sweat. Still textbook.
Still textbook? All right, keep up the good work. Keep winning in the next half. Thank you.
Fire! 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 Fire!
JMU Saginaw?
Yeah, yeah. My 61 clutch.
One and a half. So the time is more than 25 minutes because the extra time from the first half rolls over. The NCAA plays 25 minute halves, and if there's a point scored within 4 minutes, that time will go to the next half. So a little bit extra on the second half. Take some court back from Ohio State. Yeah! PJ Antelik throws a sidearm to Ben Dardy and gets out again.
Another misfire.
Number three on Akron makes a catch to bring back Mac Young. Matt Young. That's Evan Utterback that goes out on that catch.
Thank you.
teams are tired. These transitions are really slow. Team throwing the left side is successful. It's Alden Prohaska and Ethan Limpole taking out Matt Young. And then Ethan gets sniped from across, I believe. Sitting back waiting for catches, and they've been making them this whole point, staying alive. Bill O'Malley takes out Cooper Seitz on Akron. Looking to set up a team throw right now. Team throw is no good. Number 13, Bradley Fishback, survived. Last name is cut off, so I'm sorry if I got that wrong. Fishback. Ryan Curtis takes out Colin Varga in the middle. Team throw by Ohio State on the left side. Dardia dies for a catch, but it hits the ground, so he's safe. Two balls. Ohio State is trying to coordinate something to end the point. Eric Cavanaugh making a reset throw.
Ohio State trying to make Akron come up on the court so they can run them down in a quick reset.
It's really easy to get somebody out when they're running backwards. That's their plan right now.
Akron has four players, so they're on a 10 count, but they have two balls, so their clock is not running. They just got their third ball, so their clock is starting right now. They have 10 seconds to throw.
All the way.
Ben Doherty is trying to get those transition kills.
It's a team catch. If it hit him, it went up. If it hit the ground, it's dead. But if it falling, it hit. That's a catch.
Catch, team catch.
It's like one of the balls that hit Eric Kavanaugh. Flew up into the air and was caught by his teammate for a team catch. The thrower is safe. The person that got hit is safe, and they get a teammate back in. The basketball hoop in the middle. It looks like Eric may have secured it between himself and the green basketball court there on the ground. So they're discussing whether or not it was a valid catch. It looks like the head ref is saying that it's no catch because it hit the basketball hoop.
No catch.
It's being called no catch. So since they're calling it no catch, Eric Kavanaugh must be out. Because it must have hit him. Unless they call it that it hit the basketball hoop first. The refs are discussing that right now. Alright, they're calling Eric safe.
Did he trap it against the basketball hoop?
If he touched
him and it didn't move,
when you catch it, I get what you're saying.
Five players remaining on Akron. Keep those successful. Uncrossed and Ben Doherty to take out Eric Kavanaugh. Four players left. Reese Bowman on Akron surviving the team throw. Thank you.
makes the catch and misses it. Rookie for Ohio State. He has Alexis Schultz with the kill. Ohio State trying to force long throws. Ball's up on Akron. Ohio State gets all the balls.
Thank you.
Collegiate Ryan Curtis.
This match was OSU by a point and a half. Right now they are set to cover if nothing changes.
Thank you. dirty look.
Back, Will, back.